That's right. People that live in the area say that this part of East Washington is terrible to cross, especially at night. They say that something like this was bound to happen.
It's very sad. I'm surprised it didn't happen sooner.
Cheryl Martin lives off of Rethke Court off of East Washington near the spot where a man was hit and killed while crossing the street.
You don't see cars stopping for the people. They need a traffic light here.
Leo McQuinn agrees.
I don't cross that street.
The veteran lives in the same complex as Cheryl and says last summer a guy was almost hit by a bus at the same spot.
That intersection at night is too dark. They should have a stop and go sign there.
Police say the pedestrian crossed at a spot where he shouldn't have, but Cheryl says that people have no choice but to cross there, including kids as they're coming and going to school.
You know, they have to dart out in between cars to get across the street just to be there, you know, on time for the bus. I'm surprised more people haven't got hurt.
In Madison, Morgan Wolf, NBC 15 News.